Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Warframe. Today, we're going to try to complete a sortie. But, before we do anything... Who's next? Sure. Saren. No. Mesa. Mesa's next.
Disgusting, is it not, operator? Or just would enjoy
purging this?
Cleaning this room, but sadly this vile mass serves you and your Warframes a necessary evil.
Vile.
Putrid. This thing is responsible for biological functions of the orbiter. A strange design. Why would I be built with such a flaw?
Alright, so let's get to it. Oh, maybe I should go over current loadout. No, not appearance. Upgrade. So, prime continuity for duration. Streamline for ability efficiency. Vigilante pursuit. For the extra critical chance. Bunker message for the ability duration. Modus signal for increased double jump. Not really what I want, but it's the immune chance to become immune to knockdown when airborne. 67% is better than none. Arrow vantage gives 100% negative gravity while aim gliding. That doesn't mean you're forever in the air, because aim glide only lasts for, I don't know, 6 seconds, and then you slowly drop out. Gravity resumes, same thing, but you don't drop at all, and then all of a sudden you drop again. Karna's carapace for armor and health. Intensify for ability strength. Maximum health, and that's the and these two. I don't know. I don't know if they really help out or not, but and then for Coventrix, unupgraded Riven, efficient beams, which only consumes ammo when dealing damage, so you can just keep it pressed. And if you're not hitting anything, you're not wasting ammo. 75% damage, 60% critical chance, to 10% multi-shot, to plus 12 beam length. This one, 100% criticals and status chance after for 4 seconds after landing from a double or bullet jump. So you can't just bunny hop. You have to either jump, like double jump, then land. When you land for 4 seconds, you get the bonus. Or if you're bullet jumping, or if you bullet jump and hang in the air for a while, or double jump and hang in the air for a while, that still counts. When you hit the ground, you get 100% critical in status. That's for the Coventrix. And then Staticore. I was upgrading the Prisma Angstrom, but it's gonna take quite a few more formas before I can fit everything I want into it. In the meantime, I'm gonna do Staticore.
Gun! Foundry has items for you, operator.
Mass radius weapons with radio.
Operator, my foundry system has completed a build.
I want to take advantage of this secondary blast radius, so I want to work out the secondary weapons that have innate blast radius in them, so that they can take advantage of that mod. AoE is a very good. Also,
Ordis has completed a foundry task.
Yes.
No, don't mention it.
I see. Yes. So that means we can build one.
Ordis has completed a foundry task. No, don't mention it.
Means we can build our own K drive. You know what? Let's go do that right away.
Glinty thinks he's
Boone! Get over here! It's our Outworlder buddy! How you doing, Outworlder buddy? Intriguing. Okay, sure.
Oh, yes, please.
Someday, Glitty, the system's gonna know my name, and you'll be able to say, I bought one of the first rides by Roki. Bye-bye, Glinty.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Tricks leave trail, inflicting heat damage to enemies. Yes, please. And, mods. So, wait, how many points did I have left? 3. Well, this one. You know what? 1 point in each. Yes.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Oh, geez, okay.
Ordis did not think the operator could be more attractive. Wrong again, Ordis.
Yep, that'll do. I guess that works.
Let this infestation get any more out of control. Destroy the spawning hives in the area.
Go over maybe.
None of the scanners have detected you. That was a juggernaut. They're lured out by the death of infested. Lay low. It should go away, or fight to draw it out. A hive is nearby. Be on alert. There's no way to know how the infestation will react to this hive's destruction. That's it. Now take out the hive. The juggernaut. I think you made it, eh? Good work. There's a hive in the area. You must destroy all the tumor nodes or you can damage the hive. All nodes destroyed. The hive is vulnerable. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Got a good team, so we might as well not disband. Oh, somebody left the squad. Okay. Change his mind.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you. Heavy infestation ahead. Location reached. Drop me in. Defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Get more difficult. Get to it and prepare for enemy resistance. Terminal spotted. Up and prepare to Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend. Moving. Tenno. This will take a moment. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. Working on it. Continue to defend.
We fought with honor. For the Tenno.
But we did it. Mission complete. Another job well executed.
This system has for peace?
Excellent.
There is a prisoner here that is vital to our operations. Search for the holding location.
All right, biological attacks, be ready.
Multiple biosensors detected. We've got infested incoming. Is on high alert. The moment you enter the holding area, trigger the execution sequence. Rescue the hostage before it finishes. Hostage is almost out of time.
Who's in control now, suckers?
Security override engaged.
Let's reset.
Thank you, stars. Not a minute too soon.
You've located the hostage. Escort the prisoner to the extraction point, and I'll take care of the rest.
How am I so far behind?
Baby, it's all about knowing who you are and not giving a damn.
Melee ribbon. Wow, that's nice.
This system has for peace?
Enemies with headshots while aim gliding? Easy.
Your collection of mods is impressive, Operator. But I wonder if there are more to be had.
Time to level another one. Like,
do you remember the old war, Operator? Ordis seems to have misplaced those memories.
Guess we could do it in style.
If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
Yeah, this one. For now, one of these. Wait, we're not done. Yeah, that'll work.
Ordis did not think the operator could be more attractive. Wrong again, Ordis.
All right, Octavia. Show me what you got. while in the air.
Broken. Done. Now get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tana.
Let's see.
Eliminate all corpus threats.
Corpus technology won't be enough to stop us.
Thank you. broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
To a new sector. Except, you lack the capacity to stop me. Resolve to surrender or die. We shall speak again.
Sure, let's do exterminate. Lich.
Futile.
to extraction.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Stranger to the lands beyond death. It is a sunless place, in a direction you cannot point to. Soon, you shall reside there.
Alright, let's do another one.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Grenier prey on the weak, but we prey on the Grenier.
Ah!
broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
That's great. That's perfect.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Oh, that's tight, but let's do it.
World.
No. Just the regular one. Here to get headshots while floating.
Support has been refreshed. Get ready for a capsule. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Random point gateway has been opened. It won't last long. Move. Ready your Zorius if it's equipped. Spectre particle spillover imminent. Thin the Spectres and save any Zorius again. Critical. We can't let up. Life support.
Can I go back? No.
Corvus Granum, your sacred tokens shall remain secure from the grasp of the idol.
Additional life support has arrived. Life support activated. The raid is off. Successful start. When you are ready, go to extraction. Life support incoming. Another life support capsule is now available. Prepare for life support. I've delivered another life support capsule. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. Get ready for a capsule. I've delivered another life support capsule. You're running out of time. Consider extraction. A lone Tenno operative is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. A Granum Void gateway has been opened. It won't last long. Move. Free stranded Solaris with the Zorus, and destroy Argos' Spectres. You don't have long. Another life support capsule.
Thank you.
raid is off to a successful start. Extraction is available, if you need it. Life support activated.
Your crowns are safe in my grasp, O Carvos. Protect me!
Has been replenished.
Something to carry.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
I'm getting out of here. And when I do... Oh, mate. When I do...
Dictating terms to relevant personages in mining, personnel, and security. This sector has a new master.
Sure, let's do capture.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
You'd think they'd clone something a little less ugly.
Cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. located. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted. Extraction point. Well done.
Thank you.
Your murder of me is now redefined as your attempted murder of me.
I guess it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.